sat by the water, close to the embers, missing out the lives that they once had before.